I'm Leo Ismail from Brunei. I'm doing the BGAS painting course, BGAS 2. So I first started out as a trainee for my current company, and they are the ones who told me about this type of training for TWI, because basically my company, our client, they require this type of certification so you can get a job, so they will let you sign off all the important documents. Okay, so I came here about 10 years ago to take the BGAS 3-2 back then for the painting inspector. So I've been working as a painting inspector for the past 10 years, and my day-to-day routine involves checking things mostly related to quality. I have to make sure that all the procedures are being followed, and things like painting, the coating thickness, the cleanliness of a blasted surface, weather, and I have to make a report. So it's been 10 years now, so I'm back here again for the renewal. I decided to retake the whole course from the beginning just to keep myself refreshed. My time being here, I can see that the facilities are very good, very well maintained. The invigilators are always willing to help you, the instructors, they're willing to explain things you might not understand, so that's never an issue here, I found. And I would recommend people come here if they are interested in pursuing a path of quality, because it does lead to a wider, brighter future for everyone.